The arc reactor's nearby. Jarvis, are you picking up anything?
Locked on and ready, Commander Hill.
Good luck out there.
An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Trouble up ahead. Don't suppose you'd rather settle this over coffee? Nah, worth a shot. Hold this for me, brother. You really should have rethought this. I was way better than having to do it myself.
Every member of the elite team must be defeated. Control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD. Did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point. Done. Hang in there.
That's We've reached it. The fight scene portion of our program.
Did it? Nice work.
If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system.
Pretty well.
Head for the terminal so I can get you inside the lab.
Apparently that was the last.
AIM's network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminals. You cannot let them. I'm inside AIM's security system. AIM has initiated their shutdown protocol. Beginning infiltration. AIM is trying to remove me from their system. That helps, thank you. Beginning infiltration. On your HUD. There, up ahead.
Wild guess? Those are the bad guys.
You made it. AIM has an arc reactor close by. Destroy it.
Now!
The reactor is powered by four energy junctions. Destroying them should destroy the reactor. junction down.
Still got it.
Thank you, Avengers. We'll continue monitoring AIM's facilities. Last thing we need is a highly unstable arc reactor in their hands.